Hey guys, just a quick pickup video. Just got this in the mail. Been keeping an eye out for this. I'm not sure if it's a rare book or anything, but it's one I've been looking for. And it looks like it has the Ninja Turtles team up as well. So yeah, this is Bob Burden's original Mystery Men collected anthology. All original comic stories. Because second string, blue collar, band, a brand ex-hero, superheroes. Meet Mr. Furious and his gang of wannabe superheroes, the Mystery Men. Featuring Mr. Furious, the Shoveler, the Spleen, the Blue Rajah, Cosmo Frankenstein, and the original Mystery Man, the Flaming Carrot. Yeah, definitely look forward to reading this. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Are you guys a fan of the Flaming Carrot or the Mystery Men? I remember seeing the movie, and I guess those versions of the characters are a lot different. I don't think the Flame Carrot's even mentioned in the movie.